three clean and Zane, or are you just gonna play?
I'm gonna skateboard.
I thought you were coming downstairs to help me clean.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all doing well. Today we are cleaning the playroom. Normally the kids clean after they are done playing, but today we are trying to go through and get rid of the ones that the kids no longer play with. Especially my girls, they are outgrown from their toys that they used to play with. So we are going to sort them out and see the ones that can be donated and the ones that need to that we need to get rid of. We have some American Girl dolls that my kids don't play with anymore. They are in a good shape. We're going to donate those so someone else might enjoy them.
I'm so proud of you, buddy, for reading the book.
Yes.
Good job. What is that book?
It's a Thomas one.
Oh, can you read to me one more time?
Yeah, sure.
We also had some outside time. It was very cold outside, but the kids enjoyed themselves and they didn't even want to leave the park. Me, on the other hand, I was freezing. I don't do well in the cold weather. Winter is hard for me. I love sunshine. I love being outside, going for walks. When it's cold, I don't do well in the cold. But there are a lot of winter activities that we do as a family, but honestly, nothing beats the sunshine. If you are not part of the family yet, please subscribe. We would love to have you. Give us a thumbs up, share, and don't forget to turn your notification bell on so you are notified whenever we post a video. If you are part of the family already, thank you so much for being here and for the love and support. We really appreciate it. Thank you again. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and I really hope to see you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye for now.